I've been hearing him play for a long time, and he's still one of my favorite fiddle tunes. This one called The Sail Away.